An interesting word, this one. Any kind of purposeful mark. A glyph. Okay, just replace the Y with an I and the PH with an F. Glyph. Glyph. And now you know.